to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear, and there is no one there to dry your tears, and I could hold you for a million years to make you feel my love.
Alicia, I promise to love, honor, and protect you. I commit to be a spiritual leader of our home, to be a godly example for you and our future family. No matter the circumstances of life, I will always be there for you and will always take care of you, including all the times Kansas and Nebraska suffer losses at the hand of South Carolina and Ohio State. I give you all that I have myself and my unconditional love from now until death do us part.
I pray that God would lead me to His joy. And I praise Him tonight that His will is being fulfilled. I vow to take my role as your wife seriously, to respect you, to encourage you, and to take care of you. Through the pressures of the present and the uncertainties of the future, I promise to be faithful to you and to share with you all of life's experiences as part of God's plan for our lives together. I give you all that I have, myself and my unconditional love, from now until death do us part.
Brooks, you may kiss your bride. I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Richard Brooks Marsh.
I do, I do.